water will move out of the cells and the cells will shrink. They'll shrink. So how, so what should we be injecting? An isotonic solution, 0.9% NaCl. No, not situation. You'll not find different saline solutions, okay? What kind of solution, situation you mean? If someone has got more salt inside the body? No. It has to ultimately come back, no? So if you have more salt, then two. There are other methods of removing salts, not by saline injection. This will create some other chaos, right? So does we inject 0.9% NaCl mass upon volume into the body? All saline solutions, whenever say someone is dehydrated, what do? You inject 0.9%. You see all that drip that goes on. Or you have to, there are certain injections, antibiotics, strong antibiotics, that suddenly cannot be pushed into the system, so they have to go through the saline. So that saline is always this. That is the water base. No. Always this. Even when you are dehydrated, does not mean you start putting a drip of that. It has those adverse effects, right? It will swell your cells. So that will be another chaos that you will be facing. Okay. Fine. So we understand?